Well, your brother plays in the NHL currently. Have you guys had any back and forth, any chirping going on since you're in different organizations?
Who knows? Maybe one day we'll be able to play with each other, if not against each other soon. So, yeah, really excited. I'm sure he's really happy for me right now, but if we get on nice together, probably enemies right away.
That'll be a good Instagram picture, though. Yeah. Warm up when you go over to the camera.
That'll be awesome.
No bucket warm up?
Have you kind of been able to take a second to kind of embrace this moment and realize what just happened here tonight?
No, honestly, I haven't. Like, I don't even realize what just happened. Like, I just got drafted to the same team as Connor Bedard. And, I mean, I grew up in Mountain View, Minnesota. I think my eighth grade graduating class had 24 kids, so I'm not used to all this
attention. The whole graduating class,
yeah.
Not just your class.
Yeah.
And like, you were at the top of it, right? You must have been the top of the class.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Of course.
I'm not graduating in lower class.
So the flight got canceled. Was it last night, or when did it get? And then you just drove. You had to drive here.
2 days ago it was. So, you know, we try to find some solution getting him on a plane.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't miss this. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so, Leo told us as well, Leo Carlson, thing. That he had.
Yeah, so we tried to get on a plane the day after, but, you know, there was no planes that went. So the only option we had was to stay at a hotel and just drive the next day. So that's what we did. And, you know, I actually drove the last 4 hours of the drive.
Way.
And, you know, I have had my driver's license for like 1 month. And
quite the driver's test.
Oh, yeah. So, you know, in the end of the drive, like 20 minutes left, my arms just starting to feel numb. I was just thinking, I was dreaming, sleeping, or I don't know. Just so I was just having to do this just to make sure I was still alive. So yeah.
Cruise control, man. We got to teach you cruise control.
Yeah.
How is, all right, I see the green. I like the colors. What inspired the fit for tonight?
My mom picked it out. She's been pretty much my mentor growing up, so I kind of went, here, mom.
I love it.
She kind of picked this
out. I love
it. Pretty sweet.
That's my mom too. She's like my mentor / stylist. She picks it out.
Definitely the nicest lettuce too in the draft class so far. I think that we've seen the photos going out.
Oh, just cut it. Look at Johnny.
Yeah, I love that. But also, let's talk about being drafted by the hometown team. You know, it's such a unique experience for you getting drafted to the NHL, but also in Nashville with the home crowd. What was that like for you?
I don't know. I don't have words to put it into. I think I'm stoked. I can't be happier to be picked by these guys. I mean, it's an unreal organization.
You gonna wear that jersey out tonight?
Yep, probably.
I love it. Broadway.
Canadian DeMario.